Is it worth it? Well, let's find out. Oh, oops. Sorry about that. Anyways, here we go. Wow, it's super good. 11 out of 10.